Teach me to follow, Lord, and lead me on the right path because of my enemies. Don't let them do to me what they want. People tell lies about me and make violent threats, but I know I will live to see how kind you are. Trust the Lord. Be brave and strong, and trust the Lord. Most words come from Psalm 27, verses 11 to 14. As a follower of the Lord, you will have enemies. That has always been part of the deal. Satan himself is the chief enemy of those who follow Jesus. So when you find yourself accused of things that are false, and you are the target of violent threats, it may indeed be evidence that you are walking in the steps of Jesus. When you finally decide to become obedient to something you believe Jesus wants you to do, prepare yourself for the attack. It will come. And you must get ready with the Word of God in your heart and mind so you can resist and not give in to discouragement. These verses from Psalm 27 tell us we must trust the Lord and be brave and strong. When you trust Jesus, it is only then you can be brave and strong. Never lose heart because Satan directs his attacks toward you. If you are being obedient to God, they will come. Be concerned if you claim to be walking with Jesus and the devil doesn't care. Lord Jesus, give me the courage to obey your word today and every day, as long as I live here on earth. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen.